at least the temps have dropped low. Winter is well on its way, soon it will snow. She layers on clothes to keep out the cold. If the weather really bothers her, you never know. 'Cause I hear her joyfully sing out loud, let it snow, let it snow. Have lost their leaves, I'm beginning to stress. When Thanksgiving comes, I want to run, escape this holiday madness. Avoid all the pressure and anxiety, I've got gifts to give so everyone's pleased. I want to hide away to Groundhog's Day and not be seen. While she cleans, cooks, and sews, she knows the words of every song blaring from her stereo. If out on the lawn there broke such a clatter, it would not faze her, 'cause all that matters is hearing thumpity thump 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 over the hills of snow. She is the spirit of Christmas. Lights. She snuggled on the couch all ready to go. It's a Christmas movie night. Though she's watched the same movies year after year, she's so excited like it's the movie's premiere. Home alone on a bishop's wife, it's a wonderful life. Sit down to watch movies that fit my mood. Bad Santa is first on my list, immediately followed by Scrooge. I start to feel better with every humbug I hear, but it all gets drowned out by a holiday cheer. Then I realize my heart grew another size. What's a Grinch to do?
Christmas.